Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Rotate the front drive cage up to gain access to the memory modules. Push down and out on the memory slot latches to release the memory module. Slide the memory module up and out of the memory slot and remove. Replacement. Important: do not install the memory at an angle or in a sloping direction. It must be inserted straight into the connector. Align the notch in the memory module with the key in the memory module slot on the system board and insert the memory module. Press down on the memory module until the memory slot latches lock and the memory module is fully seated. Rotate the front drive cage down into position on the chassis.